want a job that allows you to scare little kids on a daily basis? Give them nightmares that will haunt their lives forever? Yeah, we all do. Unfortunately, being an animatronic from Showbiz Pizza isn't a plausible job, so you have to settle for being a clown. But hey, being a clown isn't all rubber noses, floppy shoes, and dropping apples on people's heads. Oh no. No, no, no. Being a clown actually requires you to go to the infamous clown college and then pass the dreaded final exam. And in the classic arcade game from Konami named CircusCharlie, you'll do just that. Or at least I think that's what's going on. I mean, I've never seen a circus that had an astroturf floor or 60 to 120 meter long events. But that's what we got here. And as a poor clown named Charlie, you must conquer them all to become a successful clown. Let's go! Well, the first event says easy, and it has us riding a lion and jumping through flaming hoops and what seems to be vases on fire. Fire! If this is Clown College's idea of easy, I'm not looking forward to the hard courses. The idea was pretty easy. Flaming hoops of two sizes automatically scroll towards you, and you have to time your jumps just right to get through the hoops and not land on the fire pots. While the ideal sounds easy, success is not as easy. Especially since not only do you have to get the timing down, but your lion really has only one jump length. So being off just a little could mean your death. Whoa, that's some hot pussy. Anyways, with a bit of practice, you'll be able to get to the end and you can listen to the crowd go wild. Wait, far out? Far out where? I mean, you're pretty far away as is. Fine? Fine? I just jumped through a bunch of flaming hoops while riding a lion. Don't you think you could at least give me more of a compliment than that? Instead, you're all like, fine, whatever. Jeez. Clown College is hard to impress. The next obstacle says normal and has me walking on a tightrope while dodging monkeys. I don't know what you think is normal, but I don't think that's very normal. And when a monkey touches you, you fall off the tightrope and land on your balls. That's right, right on your balls. This poor clown ain't gonna be making baby clowns anytime soon. Ugh, someone call a vet. That monkey's purple. That can't be a good thing. Oh, hey, bags of money. Sweet. Guess Clown College was so impressed they paid back some of my tuition. Despite this, they still responded with fine. These guys, what's their deal? Maybe they want me to stop all this monkey business. Eh? 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 Third obstacle is bouncing on drums? Guess they're supposed to be trampolines, but I've never seen tramps that look like that. I'd hate to see what lady looked like. So you bounce from trampoline to trampoline to get to the end of the course, but be careful. If you stay on the trampoline for too long, you'll keep bouncing higher and higher until you go right through the roof and lose a life. The roof is on fire. Holy shit! Not only do I have to bounce my way to the end of the level, I also have to dodge a sword juggler and a fire breather? My nuts are on fire. Whoa, a pink bird just dropped a bunch of money on me. Damn, why doesn't that happen in real life? Instead, all birds drop on me is shit. Let's see, next objective is hard, and it's balls. Balls to the wall. Who's got big balls? He's got big balls. I'm not sure how this works, but you jump from ball to try to get to the end of the level. But if the balls bump into each other or you miss your jump, you'll land again right on your balls. Man, Clown College doesn't fuck around. You get bonus points if you manage to skip a ball by jumping to a further ball, but do this sparingly. Because the distance has to be just right for this, since your jumps are always at the same length, regardless of how long you hold the button. I'm not sure what Clown College thinks of my performance, but that elephant in the room sure seems to like it. Because all the levels, you seem to see the same elephant again, and again, and again. Not much else to really say on this one. Jump on those balls and try not to suck. Number 5 is harder, and they ain't kidding. It has you riding a horse and jumping on these springboard things. Try not to get hit in the head by one, and also make sure you don't miss the horse after bouncing off the springboards. Because if you do miss them, you're right back on your balls. Whoa, whoa, whoa there, Applejack. Slow your shit down. I've had enough pain without you trying to kill me. Fuck! There goes my balls. That's damage. That's some permanent frickin' damage there. To make matters worse, Twilight Sparkle here only has three speeds. Slow as shit, fast, and warp speed. Which you can pick by pushing the controller left or right. Despite this, you'll find yourself best off usually by leaving the controller in the neutral position. Making it go faster or slower seems to hinder you more than it actually helps you on this level. Ouch! My balls again! I guess we should stop horsing around here and go to the next course. Who fucking writes this shit? The last event is the trapeze act, and let me tell you, when it says hardest, it isn't kidding. This level sucks. So you jump from swing to swing trying to get to the end, but you can also hit the trampolines on the floor for some bonus points, as well as jump into the arms of another clown. Miss though, and it's back on your balls. I really hate this level. The momentum feels really weird, and Charlie never seems to jump as far as I'd like him to. Again, it's mostly timing, but by rocking the controller back and forth, you can gain some speed and momentum to jump further. But jumping at the wrong time just seems to make you fall or do a tiny hop. It's really weird, and frankly, I have trouble getting the hang of it. I'd rather play Jungle Hunt, to be honest. So that's CircusCharlie. Despite its challenge, it actually makes for a pretty fun and somewhat unique gameplay experience. Even if it's convinced me to never fucking go to goddamn clown college in my entire life. Fuck you, Ronald McDonald. I ain't hawking no hamburgers for you. I done flunked out of clown college, and you know what? I don't care. I don't even fucking care.